What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to some more Star Citizen, and welcome back to my ship battle series. This is a series where we take ship versus ship, whether it's on 1v1, 1v2, or 2v2, sorry, or 3v3, or whatever, crewed or solo, doesn't matter. Ships that we would kind of, that are considered in the same class or whatever, you know, like heavy fighters versus heavy fighters, light fighters versus light fighters, vice or whatever, or completely out of left field, we do like, I don't know, Pisces versus a Terrapin or something, just completely random. There's endless amounts of combinations that we can do for a versus series, and I am so excited about it. But it doesn't really matter, it's not really trying to tell you guys what ship is better than what ship, because at the end of the day, doesn't matter who's flying that ship. If there's a better pilot than you in a Pisces while you're in an arrow, the Pisces might still come out on top. So, but I just like giving you guys a perspective of how these ships might act in a PvP situation. And especially since I've been having a hunger for PvP, I am absolutely enjoying this.
Ares, destroy my enemies and my life is yours.
Today's ship battle is the Gods of War. Ares Starfighter versus Ares Starfighter. The Ion versus the Inferno. With me and Twidge, we're fighting 1v1. I'm going to start off in the Ion. He's going to start off in the Inferno. Then we'll switch, and then we'll switch back. And we're going to do 3 rounds of it. And we're going to see which one comes out on top. I think this is going to be a long, drawn-out fight for both ships, to be completely honest with you. We might not do all 3 rounds, just because they might be long drawn out, because I don't know which one will come out on top. They're evenly matched. Just one is a ballistic Gatling gun, one's a laser cannon. Other than that, it's going to really, really come down to my skill versus Twidget's skill. And that's the, yeah, it, pretty much. So we're going to do 3 rounds, maybe, depending on how long the rounds go. And kind of go from there. All right, pass the flare.
Missile locked.
and I am dust. Pass the flare. I don't know. You're holding. You're holding your own better than I did against you. That was a long fight. All right, pass the flare. Yep. Oh shit! Oh no. Thank you. I'm out of players. Oh. Oh no. This ain't good. There we go. So that is the Ares Ion versus the Ares Inferno. And honestly, in a 1v1, if you're putting both of them against each other, I don't think it really matters player skill, because Twitch and I are pretty even when it comes to player skill. And the Inferno came out on top every single time. So the sheer ballistic fire. I think I might leave the conversation in after I died in the last round talking about it, but the Inferno is the true god of war. But those were fun. I never actually fought Ares versus Ares before, and honestly, you don't really see a whole lot of it because, you know, there's a little bit of hate in the Star Citizen community towards the Ares, understandably, because they were wrongfully nerfed. They're much better now. They're not nearly as overpowered as they used to be, but they're much better now, and honestly, the Ares is now my heavy fighter of choice. It has surpassed the Vanguard for me, at least for the time being. But I'm going to wrap things up here. Huge thanks to Astro Manny and Twidget for helping me get footage for this video. If you are interested, Astro Manny has his old YouTube channel. I'll put a link to his channel in the description down below. And he's seen similar growth to what I did when I was out at about his point. So he makes great contact too, so go ahead, check out his channel if you haven't already. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, go ahead, leave a like, hit that subscribe button. I will see you guys in the next video and around the verse. Alrighty, have a good one.